Yeah, it's me again. So check it out. Ladies, not gentlemen, drop your drawers, cop a seat, and let's get into this. Yeah.
Easily I'm approaching, there ain't no joking. When the pussy holes are open, ready to fuck until my dick is raw. Yo, the motherfucking devil's son-in-law.
Peter, Peter, the pussy eater.
No, it's a E, the motherfucking pussy beater. And I'm the quicker picker up, a quick to pick up a bitch. So come here, bitch, and lick up the lick up the lick up the dick. Now how many nuts would it take for me to let the bitch graduate to lesson three? Let's see.
Boy, why don't you rewind?
6, 5, 4, now 3 is up. Give me that, give me that, give me that nut. You wanna feel the dick, baby, try your luck. Because the E likes to fuck, 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 yo. I get him stuck on and get the fuck on. Give him a tipsy roll and tell him thanks for the pussy hole. I find him, fuck him and flee, you know. But before I D.O., yo, I take a hole to the hotel.
To the motel. Get with me, the motherfucking notorious D.R.E. Spit game at a bitch while a nigga's around. And you know most hoes know not to clown. Cause if a bitch try to diss me while I'm full of liquor, I smack the bitch up and shoot the nigga that's with her. That's the kind of nigga that you're listening to. Talk to you for a minute, then my dick's in you. Yo, now every single bitch got the price to bid. Up on that dick, something W.A. Yo, I find them, fuck up and flee, you know. Yo, I take a hoe to the hotel,
to the motel,
to the Holiday Inn. If that bitch starts fucking up, yo, I'll just fuck her friend. Now MC Ren,
what up?
My mellow,
check it out.
It's on you, so what the fuck you gonna do?
Now gather around, y'all, and check it out, y'all. And all the bitches come and suck up on my balls, y'all. And take a ticket to play with it like a slinky. So put your lips on my big chocolate Twinkie. And you swallow all the nut if your bitches are smart to make my dick pop up like a Pop-Tart. But after I nut, I'ma leave ya. But first I must deceive ya, because bitch, I don't need ya. And don't say that you love me too, cause if I turn my back, you would fuck the whole crew. You're nothing but a steak, ho, tryna take my bank, ho. So I have to let you know, at a hotel,
at a motel. Mr. Big Draw, CPO's in the motherfucking house. And you thought Fat B was greasy. Shit, I lay down here and love to go deep. 357 pounds. More bounce than the house, and I say what counts. And what counts tonight is the show ain't over till the fat man fucks.